Do you know what we are gonna talk about today?
No, what is it?
You can take a guess.
Is it about snore or about the new bus?
You are right, we're gonna talk about the new bus.
Wow, I can't wait, let's watch.
Taipei Mayor Ko Wen-je boarded this double-decker tour bus. Happily waving to the media, he seemed very pleased with the service. It's fun. I've never seen Taipei City this way. It's an open-top bus without a roof, so you can poke your head out and check out the city. Taipei's double-decker sightseeing tour bus offers two different routes, with audio guides available in Chinese, English, Japanese, and Korean. Each ticket is a relative bargain at $300 NT to attract more foreign visitors to Taipei City. The price is about 40% that of similar services abroad. It's much cheaper compared to Japan. We'll offset the loss from the other added value brought by incoming tourists to achieve financial balance. The Transportation Ministry provided subsidies of over $40 million NT to help Taipei City's tourism efforts. Transportation Minister He Chen-den attended the ribbon-cutting ceremony to show his support for the latest sightseeing service in Taipei.
Do you agree that the bus will help tourism in Taipei?
I agree, because you can see a lot of view of Taipei.
It also gives us another way to see Taipei, which is great.
That makes it unique and different to others.
But I think it has a problem.
What problem?
Too many people will want a ride, so everyone will need to wait for a long time.
Yeah, the government needs to find a solution like get more buses and so on.
Yeah, after all, the bus will be a new way to learn our city, Taipei.
I expect more and more people will come to our city.
Thanks and goodbye.